Hi, Binary. Hi, Fanabe.
You do the cooking, I'll do the driving.
So we're doing this stage to try to get an achievement. I looked at a few achievements last night just on Steam, just randomly, and there's an achievement to do this stage with a 6-point menu. It's like, I don't need a tutorial, it's the name of the achievement, something like that. Get a gold with the 6-point menu. So this shouldn't be hard at all.
That was the most delicious food I've seen. Wow.
Hi, Kerna.
Doing all right.
We got this, Chef.
Almost the weekend. Should get food. Yeah, I don't need tutorials. That's the name of the achievement.
Excellent job. I never doubted you for a second.
That's funny. There's the little sliver we needed to level. Forgot about that yesterday. Alright, back to Newer Orleans. I believe this is new food truck, so that'll be fun to see. 18-point menu, Louisiana spread, Texas traditions. I'm gonna take the seafood boil. Gumbo. Jambalaya. Steak. Fried chicken and bananas.
You do the cooking, I'll do the driving. Food truck incoming. Hang on.
Here we go, food truck. Esteban!
Things are gonna look a little weird, Chef.
Yeah, they are! Esteban's, why? Thighs, what are you? Dough flattened, spicy chicken, cold butter, what are you? T-bone. Dough flattened, my game is chugging for some reason.
Oh man, Chef, you really pulled that one out.
This is empanadas.
Chef, you really pulled that one out.
Your New York strip, T-bone, pork.
Next stop approaching.
Potato. First of one, two, three.
Cooking and serving.
Fried cheese. New Orleans hangover. More gumbo.
Ah,
on it, Chef.
More jambalaya. More gumbo. Gotta stop. That's nice, Reiner. Always good when you finish a game. It's Esteban's, and they hacked it to where we can't see what the orders are.
I would give you 1,000 gold stars if I could, Chef. Can you get gold stars? I don't know, but I'd give them to you anyway.
There are no gold stars, but you can have a hearty pat on the back from your old friend Cleaver.
You got a gold star in my heart,
okay,
Chef.
Okay, fine.
Okay. That was good. Endless screaming. Complex Solids 3. Oh, we're just gonna... I'm just gonna crank this one out. Let's go... Chicken Tikka, because we don't see that one that much. Chowder. And... steak, because it's easy.
Charged and ready to go.
Stop. Excellent job. I never doubted you for a second.
All right, that was a good. That's cool, Binary. Sandwich Heaven Salad Envy with the Esteban Food Truck Attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Head out early. Goodbye, Sky. Roast beef sandwich? Okay, you can take roast beef sandwich. Papaya salad, tamale, bum bum, chicken sandwich, the croque monsieur, and this thing. Salad and grilled cheese. Sure.
Let's have some fun today.
Man, my game keeps... Oh, what my computer's deal is today, but it's chugging more and more as we continue. I might have to bail early too. Hi, Aaron.
We are nearing the next stop.
And that's fine. It's totally fine to lurk. Especially when you're busy, I get it. Thanks for tuning in anyway.
On it, Chef.
Oh man, chef, you really pulled that one out.
Food truck incoming. Hang on.
We're being hacked. Things are gonna look a little weird, chef.
Another salad.
We got this, chef.
I hope it's the same. I hope everybody has been doing well. Whatever.
Order up.
Order up.
I would have lost it anyway with all these.
Nicely done, chef.
Hey, Doc. Thank you. man, the Esteban hack is really tricky because I can't glance over and see like what I'm missing. I have to use the board, and that takes time. It just slows me down. Got a silver.
Great job today, Chef.
Just barely. It's barely a silver. Mardi Gras beads, by the way. Nothing to do with food, but this makes a ton of sense. VIP angry customers will get hit by Esteban's with a 20-point menu. What the hell, game? And most are special. Okay. King Potato. Jeez, and there is practically nothing here easy. Boba tea. Egg foo young, eggplant parmesan, soda floats, pork loin. Beef Wellington milkshake. Are you working today, Doc? See, my computer doing this is making me scared for, Yeah, it's okay. Make me scared for Like a Dragon.
A great day for cooking.
I hope it's able to run it fine. It it just gets slower and slower over like a week to the point to where
we're almost there.
It chugs on anything that I try to do, and then I have to restart it, and then it's fine. It defrags itself. Like every whatever the heck it's set to. Like every time I go to look to defrag it, it says that it's already defragged. Alright, that menu ain't gonna work. Yeah, it's a hard drive. I've had that problem on the last PC I had. Take something easy. But not something that will just... Medovic makes a lot, but it goes bad quickly. Well... If it's the only thing on the hot station, I can just make a bunch of it. And if I see it going bad, I can do it really fast. Okay.
All right, chef. Show me what you got.
Because of the angry customers, I don't have time for King Potato, even though I'm really good at it. Not with everything else we have to do. Chat, if I could ever catch him on, he's never on. Oh yeah, that is true. Man, all these VIP, well, not all of them. They almost all wanted grilled cheese. Gotta get my grilled cheese. I love the song, this one's so good. A lot.
Incoming food.
54.
We're being hacked. Things are gonna look a little weird, chef.
Thank you. These street truckers, not very sporting, I agree.
Excellent job. I never doubted you for a second.
Tailable! The sad plate. Why is it called that? Nothing sad about this, there's ribs. There's pulled pork. Nothing sad about this plate. Pasta is not sad. Waffles are not sad. I do not understand the sad plate. Take a pasta. So that's the tough one. Oh, blah blah blah. And bananas Foster. Ready, set, go. We're gonna be hacked by, where we can't see the board.
Incoming food
truck. So I'm just gonna double up on everything.
Our antenna is damaged. We can't see any orders for the next few stops.
Fruit mix. Okay, so that's all there is to that. It's not bad.
We got this, Chef.
Pulled pork sauce coleslaw. 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 Sauce. coleslaw, 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 sauce, coleslaw.
Your proficiency within the kitchen is unmatched. Let's do that again.
Olives, peppers, tomato sauce, Alfredo sauce, fruit, onions, broccoli, olives, peppers, tomato sauce.
Will do, chef.
Next stop, final stop, actually. Ah, dang it! Right at the end, pisses me off. I hate when there's options with the same starting letter. Really sucks.
Chef, I know you're trying your best, but let's try a little harder next time.
Yeah, or a lot harder. We could try a lot harder.
Hey.
It is definitely the sad plate now. 18-point menu, feeling full. I haven't seen pizza slices in a while. French toast. Chow mein. Points needed. Oh, samosas. We have not had that yet. Halo 2. I think it's Hala Hala. I'm calling it Halo 2.
Let's have some fun today. Incoming food truck.
Chicken. I did not see we had a food truck. Who is it? Chili bowl. Pizza, cheese, chicken, mushrooms.
Keep up the good work.
Let's do chow mein. Banana, mango, pineapple.
Alfredo cheese, ground beef, Parmesan chicken, olives, green peppers, red peppers. Out cilantro. What do I need? Rice. A lot of French toast. Red sauce, cheese, ham, pineapple.
It's pretty good, not terrible.
Point menu random foods. Chicken sandwich. I don't like the grilled chicken sandwich as much. It stinks. Vanilla. Chocolate.
Chef.
Dark chocolate. Oh, I clicked on the wrong one. I wanted to get the one that was going away. Or the one that was red, I mean. Not as smooth the grilled chicken as the regular chicken is, because it has stuff all over the place you skip.
That was good. Now do it again.
Yeah, we didn't get a good roll. I am rolling though, you can see. Good one, Karen.
Thank you.
I already messed that up, so. I was supposed to say CSD. CSD! Cooks serve delicious. Or in the case of today, cooks serve okay.
Great job today, Chef.
Menu Fire and Ice Fiesta with impatient customers and VIP guest orders.
heading right downtown. Taking a trip through the road line, taking a look around. All I see is trouble. Making my way back home, making my way to Clipper. It's dangerous to go alone, so you better find a number. Skyscraper around, we don't roll our windows down. Cause things just ain't the same anymore this time.
And for fire, sizzling apple pie. And chili. It could be spicy. Now here's where we get bit. Because we need 12 points still. Ice cream sundae. Tacos. Japanese crepe. Alright.
Alright, Chef. Show me what you got.
Cookie dough, strawberries, strawberry whip, chocolate, strawberry, gummies, whip, chicken,
order up.
Sour cream, white rice, tomato, onions, lettuce, cheese, salsa. Chicken, sour cream, white rice, tomato, onions, lettuce, cheese.
We got this, Chef.
Fish, sea sauce, white rice, tomato, onions, lettuce, cheese, maws. Z sauce, white rice, black beans, lettuce, guac.
Taking care of it, Chef.
Vanilla, chocolate syrup, chocolate. Strawberry scoop.
Solid.
Next stop approaching.
Strawberry, cookie dough,
on it, Chef.
Not good right now. I'm not good right now. Just angry at game. I'm really ready for Yakuza. I'm so excited about it. Just the... I think I'm gonna really enjoy it. It's Tuesday. Comes out Tuesday. Yeah, are you in for it too, Aaron? That's awesome. I'm super looking forward to playing it. I'm gonna try to stream it. Hopefully my computer will run it all right.
Order up.
I'm really excited.
Chef.
The fact that it's turn-based as well,
no problem,
I'm
Chef.
Super excited. I've not gotten to play many of the Yakuza games, sadly. I missed out on the first time. But I've loved them so far. And this one I am super excited about. Getting it at launch though. I've been debating on.
You did good, Chef, but let's do great.
Let's do great.
Yeah, great. Or awesome. Or perfect. Or stupendous. These are all seemingly, you know, words for better.
Better. Do better. About, like, when to stream it, I've been thinking about just streaming it. Like, taking a break from CSD3 so I don't get super burned out. Especially with these harder stages. And just playing, like, a ton of Like a Dragon. Because I can totally see myself just sitting down and playing, like, Rishi Mahjong for 5 hours. Just sitting down and, like, playing mini games. Which I know will be the most boring stream, but it's what I like to do, and I think I will be having a lot of fun. Do something for me, you know? Jousters is apparently not going to be turn-based after the newest one. Turn-based has, like, gone away, which is why I'm so juiced for this Yakuza, because it's actually going to be turn-based. Husband and I took turns playing batting cages for hours. Yeah! See, I could totally do that, and I know it will make for a boring stream, and so I apologize for when that stuff happens, but hopefully you'll be here and just keep me company. And hopefully it'll be fun in its own way. So I think what's going to happen is I'm going to just play the crap out of Yakuza when it comes out, especially if I like it as much as I think I'm going to. And mix in CSD3 if I get tired, and kind of put Book of Demons on the back burner. That I think is going to be the plan. Yeah, Kern is a huge fan of Trails games. Anyways, I was saying the Trails games, well, not just Trails games, going to action away from turn based, like the new Final Fantasy. It's been out for a little while now, the Final Fantasy VII Remake, which is amazing, by the way. We got it while we were moving and everything. It just kind of came out at a bad time for us. Oh man, it was, I did play through it. Fantastic. But it's kind of crazy to see Yakuza go turn-based, which is awesome for me, because everybody's kind of doing the opposite. People just don't have the... People don't really like turn-based anymore. It's just too slow for people. Not for me. I love turn-based. But that's kind of how most it's just how the genre is going. Less turn-based, more action RPGs.
Good to see you, Chef.
People want more action. Always be doing something. You know, go, go, go. I like turn-based, I like action. There are many games that I like.
Amazing work, Chef. That was your best yet. We are nearing the next stop.
Order up. I just like the way Wiz says it. Oh, that's awesome, AJ. I hope you really enjoy it.
Hey, Chef. Wow, you've come a long way.
And we couldn't be prouder of you. Wonderful work, Chef.
Oh, you see, that's the other thing, Binary Blaze, that people are just... people have changed, and so I don't think you just don't see as much turn-based anymore, which again is why I'm so excited for the new Yakuza game. Going back and reading chat. I like so many different kinds of games that I can roll with it personally, however it goes. Whether we get, go back to turn-based or more action. I play so many games that I can deal with it. But I understand there are some people who have a hard time with action games, or have a hard time with turn-based. Like they want stuff to go fast. So. I hope that whatever games you play, you have fun with, because that's the important part. And there are so many games now, which is bad for me in a way, because I was like, I'm always, there are so many games I want to play, but it's a great problem to have. And there are so many, from indie games to AAA to any and everything in between. There are so many different kinds of games that you can find something that works for you. That's the beauty of video games. Especially these days. There are so many great games that you can find something that works for you and that you will have a blast with. Anybody that still talks bad about video games, I don't understand. Because there are all kinds. So that's just my
things just ain't the same. Things just ain't the same. And things just ain't the same anymore this time.
So that's my piece on it. I'm going to end the stream here today a little short. No Book of Demons today, and probably no Book of Demons tomorrow. But... we will have some CSD3 tomorrow. That's the plan. Jeez, I've never seen so many so many bots. Thanks, Doc. Yeah, 301s, that was great. What is going on? What? Yeah, that's my... Oh man, Massey! I like Massey. Apparently this was a smart time to end. Apparently so! What is going on? Apparently it is a good time to end. So, more CST3 tomorrow. Because it's Friday, no Book of Demons then either. Might not see Book of Demons for a little while now. So, I agree. Go away. That's weird. All the bots. I've never seen so many. Why here? Why me? So, anyway, more CSD3 tomorrow. The schedule will probably shuffle Tuesday with Yakuza coming out, and I'm really excited to play it. So just stay tuned. As always, on the Discord channel, I'll put updates and figure out how all that's going to go. Thanks for being here. Thanks for listening to me get on my soapbox a little bit about about video games, but I love video games. I always will. I think they're a fantastic medium, and everybody should enjoy them. So, until tomorrow, thanks for being here. Death to all the bots that are now spamming chat for whatever the heck reason. I'm Central. Remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone. Run!